And then you can put your hand like this and leave it high so that he's looking up, and then do click food, click food, click food. Turn to the camera and see. Keep your hand at his mouth. Click. There you go. Do a couple like that. Keep your hand close to your thigh. There you go. Lower. Keep it at his face. Just like that. It's hard, I know. All right, now click and throw away. Okay, now on the ball. Okay. And then throw behind you.
So what if he like gives up on it?
Well, he didn't see it. So now click. There we go. And if he gives up and he did see it, you stop training. Click there behind him. Get closer to the wall so that the cat doesn't move. There you go. Alright, so we're gonna want him straighter than that. There we go. Click. Jackpot. Click. So he's straight. Good. All right. Click throw behind you. Click throw behind after it comes. There you go. Now pick up your... Hold on. I missed it. If he gets in a good position, he'll click and reward.
Right here. Or square.
Totally square. Click. So see, you fixed it. Put the one in front of you.
In front?
Yeah. You can see it. Again.
Okay. So can we throw four? I think that's where...
Yeah.
Corey was saying if I'm to lure him off forward, then I needed to step away.
Mostly back. Mostly work the back.
Okay.
As he gets, go ahead and pick up the pad so we can talk. So he